This program contains subject matter and language which may be disturbing to some viewers. Viewer discretion is advised.
She refuses to install an antivirus. She's ruining her life.
What? This is so typical. This is exactly the problem.
She can't stop visiting high-risk websites. She's filled with viruses and malware.
I don't care about anything. Leave me alone.
She doesn't stop this reckless behavior. She's gonna shut down for good.
This is her last chance.
My name is Laptop, L-A-P-T-O-P. I am addicted to malware and unsafe websites.
I married Laptop in April of 2007. She was the best. Portable, had a lot of energy. She first started visiting infected sites a year later. Gambling sites. Phony sites, free ringtone sites. I think around that time she uninstalled her antivirus, firewall, all the protections she had. She couldn't help herself.
I don't need anybody to tell me what to do. I can do what I want. I'm perfectly fine going to the websites I like. But I don't think... Oh, I'm so excited. I'm so scared.
It's heartbreaking what happened to Laptop. When I first met her, she was quick, high functioning, a wonderful piece of machinery. And now that's all gone to pieces. This is our last hope.
I have to go.
What do you mean you have to go?
I can't stay here.
Why can't we just sit and hang out? We never spend any time together anymore.
That isn't true. I need to go now.
No, seriously, what do you mean? You have to go? Where do you have to go?
It's none of your business.
I know what you're gonna do. You're gonna go visit those unsecured websites again. This is just ridiculous. I can't deal with this anymore. And you know what? I'm not dealing
I'm
with it right now.
I'll do whatever I want.
Hi, it's nice to meet the both of you. I'm Dr. Keith Jones. I know you both care very much for Laptop. We're here to help her get her back on track. You need to be firm and let her know that if she does not get help, you'll remove yourselves from her life.
What is this? What's going on here? Who are you, tall man?
Laptop, hi. I'm Dr. Keith Jones. You know Kenny, of course, and Janet. We'd like to have a conversation with you.
Oh, no, 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 I am not doing this.
She's fleeing the intervention.
Laptop, please don't go right now.
Somebody please go get her.
Your friends and family are here because they care deeply about you.
Okay.
Laptop, I'm going to pass the floor immediately to your loved ones. They have a lot to tell you. Kenny?
Laptop? I have loved you since the moment we met in that Circuit City. But since you've been visiting unsafe websites, you've become someone that I do not recognize. I look at your beautiful face, and I see nothing but Trojans, rootkits, spyware, and whatever else. You're out of control, and I feel like I barely know you anymore. We used to sit and watch movies together, but now your disk drive won't even open up. You need to get yourself together and install a security suite, or I will not be in your life anymore.
This is bull. I don't have to listen to this.
Yes, you do. You have to listen to this.
Laptop, what we'd like to do is send you to rehab, to the very trusted Komodo Center. There they can clean out your registry. They have experts there that can remove malware from your system, install antivirus software, and firewall software. Listen, you're not alone in this. They can get you clean, they can put protective software on you and tell you what websites to stay away from to stay healthy.
Laptop, please.
Fine. I'll go.
Thank you.
I think we have a success here.
Thank you.